As the price of living continues to go up in California and most working families are struggling just to make ends meet, NASSCO is taking billions in federal money to build the next generation of naval ships, but boasting about breaking the workers who build them. Many of these hardworking shipbuilders are forced to sleep in their cars and commute from Mexico in order to be able to feed their families. Tell NASSCO that federal dollars should only go to companies who treat and pay workers fairly.